me on MissMalini.com. Okay. I think Chivas Studio Spotlight, I think it's all about style. So, and yeah, we're in the show.
I am wearing a Vikram Phadnis.
Okay.
He's Ronaldo.
In general, my favorite rock star is... I like Kate Winslet a lot.
Kate Winslet?
Kate Winslet is my rock star.
Oh, yeah. It's been more than you, the female ladies, Akshay and John seem to be enjoying their company more than you guys. So what's it? Are you guys like being stranded by the boys here? What's the boys team happening? Ganging all the time?
No, I think, you know, the film is all Desi boys, and that's obviously why, you know, they've been, you know, I think they've ended up promoting the film a lot. And they obviously have a lot of scenes together, which is why they obviously get along really well.
No underlying chemistry, you
know? I mean, I think they have amazing chemistry.
You went to the rockstar party and you've been raving about rockstar. Tell us a little about how the rockstar party was.
Well, for me, it was Ben's birthday. That's why I was there. The film I think it's done really well in the film. And, you know, I think half the success of the film is because of his performance.
You know, after watching Rockstar, do you think
she's loved
your rock movie?
I want to go.
No, we let you go. After watching Rockstar, would you like to do you feel that you like to do a movie like that or ever be a part of a rock movie or?
No, I don't think. I think a lot has to do with the script and the fact that MTS is directing the film. So of course that's something I'm looking forward to. I mean, of course I had the experience to work with him in Love Aajkal, and I hope I get the opportunity.
Last question, I know you've said this a lot of times, but let's wish Mr. Bachchan for the new mayor. You know.
Yes, you know, I've already been messaged him and wished him.
Thank you so much. Have fun.
Deepika, hi. Sorry, we are from Miss Malini,
yes,
and we are doing a couple of bites too. Could you tell us, like, who you're wearing?
This
is really lovely.
I don't know who the dress is from. I've been styled by my stylist.
Deepika.